Good morning. Another beautiful day in nature. I've decided to... It was raining a little bit when I came to do some work on the pond this morning, put a bit of food down for the animals. But as the sun's come out now, I decided to set up the hide for a little while and come and sit in the hide and see what happens. I mean, there's already lots of birds around the pond, so I'll do a few videos so you can see what's going on. And we'll just see how it goes for the rest of the day. Blackbird has come to have a drink. Common bird, but a beautiful bird. Absolutely love the blackbird. These ones were born here in the area. I recognise this one. This is one of the young ones from this year. He used to have a mark on the back of his head, but it's gone now. He's found a few of the tenebrias as well. Blackbird is having a bath now, as you can see. It's lovely to watch. So beautiful. He's had his drink, now he's having a bath. Green finches as well here. More than a couple actually. There's quite a few of them as you can see. They will come for a drink as the sun's come out. But, lovely bird anyway. I think I've even got something. What have we got here? Finch there, another green finch. And the Cynocopia cocci have turned back up at the pond again. Come and raided the food that I put out this morning. Hopefully they won't stay too long. It's still a beautiful bird, but I mean, they're just absolute scavengers. They come down, and that's it. Once they find the food, that's it. They just scavenge everything, and within 10 minutes everything could be gone, which leaves absolutely nothing for the other birds. They are a beautiful looking bird, but they are a little bit of a pain when it comes to trying to keep the other animals fed in the area. As you can see, they just find one of the feeders and that's it. They dominate the feeder and stop the other birds. Okay, come out the hide after the blue magpies. It's sort of destroyed the area. They've come and eaten all the food, so I'm on my way back to the car now. Almost there. Just put this down. Right, so I think I'm going to go over to the other side now and see if I can find the gold plovers. There's some golden plovers being seen over there, so I'm going to go and see what's there, see if I can have a couple of photos of the golden plovers. You never know, might be lucky. In the meantime, pack up the rest of the stuff here. As you can see, that's what I normally use inside the hide. But now I'm going to put this all back, put everything back in the car. Hello, Eric. Hey, little Eric's been sitting there in the shade for a while. But
We'll see what happens now. Hopefully, if I go over the other side. Eric, in the car, mate. Come on, in the car. We should find the golden plovers over there. If I do, obviously, I'll get back and show you something. But for now, everything's packed up. I'm gonna go for another little drive. In fact, I could actually show you what's going on around here. It's a... You can see some of the area where we are now. A little bit. Let me show you here. We're still up on the top here. Go back down through the forest a little bit on the path, and hopefully, with any luck, we should find the. This road's not the best up here. A couple of crows up there, I can see. Anyway, as you can see, I'm going to go through now back through the forest and see if we can find these golden plovers up on the back on the farm. As I was driving through the forest, I was lucky enough to see a nice little bird I haven't seen for quite a while. It was a just a nice mistle thrush, but they're quite difficult to get, purely for the fact that the hunters are hunting them almost to extinction in this area. It's such a shame. But I got a nice little picture of him. So if I can maybe find it, I'll show you. Because I was just taking... Also, as I was lucky enough, as I stopped the car, just after I saw this sitting in the tree, and I managed to get a nice picture of the mistle thrush. There we go, let me show you. See? Nice little mistle thrush there. And then, also, there was a nice eagle flying over, or the common buzzard. I got him actually sitting in the tree a little bit better. As he landed, lovely bird as well. And there he goes, that's him. Much nicer, beautiful bird. Anyway, and then just a couple of seconds ago, as you saw on the last picture there, there was one of the short-toed eagles. I got out the car, and let me show you the video first, and you can see. There were some beautiful short-toed eagles that were flying over. Let me just show you the video. Coming through the forest, I was lucky enough to see these. And as you can see, it's beautiful. Short-toed eagle. As you saw, short-toed eagles are beautiful. I got a couple of pictures of them as well. There you go. A couple of nice pictures of them. So, that's made it a nice little end to the day. As always, an absolutely beautiful day out here. It's been a bit of a run around today between the pond in the morning, chasing the eagles in the afternoon, and then lucky enough to get the mistle thrush. It's gone past sort of 1 o'clock now, so I think I'll give it a break today. Anyway, let's have a lovely weekend, or rest of what's left, and I'll catch you next weekend. Another beautiful day in nature. Bye.